I invite your presence here this evening as I get to unite this man and this woman in the holy state of matrimony. Love is very patient. And love is very kind. Love is the reason why we are here today. For Alice and Petya had chosen each other. Pledge today to be there for each other in the confidence and the love that you have as today you enter into this marriage as husband and wife.
I, Alex,
take you, Petya,
to be my beloved wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better, for worse,
for richer, for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
until death do us part,
and with this ring,
I be wed.
I, Petya,
take you,
Alex,
to be my beloved husband,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for richer, for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
until death do us part,
and with this ring,
I be wed.
As today you enter into this marriage as husband and wife. For today, what God has joined together, never let no man put asunder. You may kiss your bride.
Mr. and Mrs. Petya.
One more time, I'm gonna celebrate. Oh yeah, alright, don't stop the dancing. One more time, I'm gonna celebrate. Oh yeah, don't stop the dancing. One more time.
You and the girls loose, loose.
DJR.
You get the world loose, loose. You don't get money.
Good evening, everybody, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a fantastic day so far at this spectacular venue. For those of you who don't know me, I am the best man, and my name is Ilian, and I have the honor of being the best man. Uh, This is really a special day. I have to say, you all look wonderful, really. And firstly, on behalf of everyone here, I have to take a moment to recognize Mr. and Mrs. Petrakevi and Mr. and Mrs. Dolvi for making this all happen. Yeah. Where are you? Well, I couldn't believe it when Alex decided to ask me to be the best man. Also, it's such a great honor, a sign of our friendship. And it really means a lot to me, Alex. Thank you. And Petya, you're stunning, as always. Thank you. So, anyone here like me who has known Alex and Petya knows what a great couple they are together, perfectly complementing each other. So, Alex, thank you. Petya, thank you both for making us all take this day off work. Being here. Joking aside, I'd like to say how sincerely pleased I am that you two have tied the knot, really. And I really cannot imagine a world where you both aren't together and happy. So, I have known Alex for what it seems forever. And I knew as soon as I saw him that I had to befriend him. I met this handsome little boy 22 years ago. 22 years ago, I was 7, you were 8. So I was injured in the leg, and the teacher decided to put the newcomer, Alex, in my class, decided to put him next to me on the bunk. So he can take care of me, and me, I can show you the lessons and teach you Bulgarian because you didn't know any word. So, for those of you so inclined, it isn't that hard to imagine the 8 years old Alex, same smile, same haircut. And same smile that says he's always pleased with himself. And Alex has had many accomplishments. Today definitely counts as an accomplishment for him because he's landed a woman like Petya.
I know, really. The way she is, and she's this strong-willed person that goes after what she wants. And throughout the years, we've always competed. And I remember one of the earliest memories was, oh, who is going to go to the best school and who is going to get the highest grades? And we ended up in the same school. And we ended up in the same school, and Alex and Petya were classmates, although they didn't really know each other at that time. I have to say, I wish you what I have. I'm married to the best man and my best friend, and I want you to have that. And Alex, you're more than welcome to talk to Kevin at any time for any advice. But I know he's learned from his uncle. It's something similar to what Ilyan's advice was, but you can be two things in marriage. You can be either right or happy. So it's your choice. But once again, congratulations and cheers to you too.
You're perfect, really. And I think you together are. So you're like, I don't have words, obviously. So I have a present for the couple, special present. I want to give you this present now. So please come to me. Now they will open it and you will see something. Thank you.
азиатский шум. Празно е леглото ми, синий нощен сън. Сякаш някакво вълшебство срещна ни за миг. Будена сънувам ти, накараме да чувствам днес най-прекрасното.
Let's live. I love.